It is us. It is the American individual. It is the patriot. It is the taxpayer. It is the family man, the husband and wife, you know, the parents who are trying to raise their children to know right from wrong. It's us. It's the people that make America work. It's the small business owner. It's the person who has invested his or her life savings, all that he or she is, into a business venture. It is you. It is you hearing my voice. You don't have to be a business owner. You can be a devoted employee. It's us against big government, against big tech, against big education, against big media, all of these forces that don't want to give up their power and control, that don't want to, I don't know, yield to the liberty that Americans possess as a gift of God. That's in such an important component, folks. Our liberties exist because we were given those by our Almighty God. The state of Indiana didn't give us these liberties, whatever state you're listening in today. United States of America did not give us these liberties. They recognized. That's what was so transforming about this nation. They recognized for one of the first times in history that, you know, we are citizens, not subjects. We are created by God Himself with these unalienable rights. Life, liberty, pursuit of happiness.